A 17-year-old girl was walking to school Monday when a Toyota Yaris with a missing back bumper approached her. The driver was a middle-aged Hispanic woman in a black leather jacket and ponytail who lured her into the car and then reportedly attacked her once she was inside the vehicle. In order to escape, the girl jumped out of the moving car. Police are still looking for the charcoal gray Toyota Yaris, which drove off following the incident.